Good morning.
Good morning.
My name is Matt Fritz, and I am the director of traditional music here at Lancaster Church of the Brethren. Welcome. Thank you so much for coming out on this absolutely beautiful Saturday morning. Part of my responsibilities and one of the wonderful things I get to do is work with the Chancel Choir as well as the Bell Choir every week and every Sunday. It's a true blessing for me to work with this wonderful group of people. And my other job that I do is I'm professor of music at Elizabethtown College, which is I've been there since I was 12, because I started in 2001. But fortunately, one of the many fortunate things about my life there at Etown College is as director of choral activities over the years, I've had the opportunity to work with many wonderful, wonderful students. And among those just happens to be Kate Hagen. She'll be playing piano today, and you'll recognize as soon as she plays that she did not study piano with me. You can be very grateful for that little gift. So I've been at Etown for many years and have been at Lancaster Church of the Brethren for about 3 years. But it is my pleasure to actually get us to the most important thing we want to discuss today and celebrate, and that is our good friend and father, grandfather, parent, blah, 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 the whole nine yards, John Hagen. So we are so excited to be here to help him celebrate. And as you've probably figured out, that one of John's many passions is music. So you see on this this program in front of you a wide range of music. This is all stuff that John really, really loves. And boy, what better way to celebrate 95 years than with some absolutely fantastic music. So the basic rule here, though, is that we do have one rule. There is no applause until you reach a little bold lettering in here, okay? So some of John's favorite things we'll hear: pomp and circumstance, and then you can applaud. And then we'll have music from John's granddaughter. So they're going to do two pieces, and then you can applaud. And then here's the tough one, friends, because we start with music from the movies. And there are a lot of movies and a lot of music. So then you turn the page, then you get to applaud. So we're just going to try to keep a little bit of continuity and through the pieces as much as we can. So without further ado, I'd like to just take a few moments, if we could, be in prayer and thank God for this beautiful day and this wonderful person we get to celebrate today. Would you pray with me, please? Heavenly Father, we are so grateful for community, for family, for friends, for those who have traveled near and far to come and celebrate with us 95 years. We thank you for John and his steadfast faithfulness to music here at Lancaster Church of the Brethren, to the choir, to his family, to his friends. And we are truly blessed to have this opportunity to celebrate 95 years with him through music. Bless everyone here as we travel to and from, as we think about John and the beautiful things he's brought to this world. Thank you again for this beautiful day. Bless this music to thy glory and to John's celebration. And we want to say a special thank you to Margaret, who's been just a force to be reckoned with on this, putting all of this together, organizing all the little bits and pieces and details, and of course her unrivaled musicality, skill, and devotion is just absolutely fantastic. We are really blessed to have two of John's granddaughters here to make music for us, Music of the Night and Over the Rainbow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, while we let the organ cool down a little bit from that, I'm going to invite the Chancel Choir to come forward. We're going to sing a few pieces for you. And we might even get to hear, actually, that, Margaret, I think that tune would be perfect for Easter Sunday. The whole boulder thing. And choir, come on up. So we have actually one thing, I think, on the program. It's not on the program, but we've been channeling some composers from the past decades, but we decided to go a little farther back in time and have a little conversation with Bach, Mozart, Beethoven, Schubert, Chopin, Liszt, Strauss, Sousa, Debussy, Gershwin, and Joplin. And what Margaret's going to play for you is their birthday wishes from all of those wonderful composers on the piano. A little happy birthday from that collection of esteemed composers.
Thank you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear John. Happy birthday to you.
And before we head down for a little bit of lunch, our wonderful guest here, our guest of honor, would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Matt. Give me a little time here. You have no idea how much this has meant to me. This, having you sit out here in this sanctuary and in this church means so much. Margaret, I don't know how to thank her. When we first talked about this, and I gave her all this list of the music, some of this music, you know, is not in her repertoire. So she researched all this music. She bought some of the music. And so she had planned this whole thing. So I can't thank her enough. I'd like to thank George also for preparing this meal that we'll participate in a few minutes down at the Family Life Center. And while I'm talking about this, for those of you that have a problem maybe with walking steps, there are a few steps down here, but there is an elevator on the side, so please use that. I'm so thankful for my family and the support, the love and support. For my grandgirls, Kate and Amy, and they gave me five boys. And I can love them and spoil them like heck. Some of my relatives, the Kirk family, and I think I see them back here, and also the Kreider family, which have been so supportive for all the years that I've been with them. And so as we leave here this evening, I wish God's blessing on all of you, and that's it. So enjoy your meal.
Not that I want to have the last word, but I can make more noise than most of you here. All of you, I know I can. Just a quick word here from my point of view. So I get this little slip of paper after a Sunday morning back in the fall saying from our dear patriarch of the choir here, our stately gentleman here saying, both my wives had their music all planned before their memorial services. This is what I would like to have for mine. And again, I'm looking at this little bitty paper and going, okay, wait a minute. In my mind, I'm saying one thing and trying to figure out what's the polite thing to say next. And so out of my mouth came, so are you healthy? I can't do this week, you know. Looking at all this, this is not something I'm going to put together overnight. Must I? In my mind, I'm thinking, how am I going to hit people at a memorial service with this kind of music and make it bona fide music, but also memorial music? How am I going to do this? Okay, anyways, I'm mulling on this saying, okay, well, thank you very much. I will go home and pray about this, which I do. So anyway, the next choir rehearsal, I saw John and said, hey, you know what? You're the one that wants this music. I'd rather have you here. Let's figure out something else we can do. Can we celebrate something? When's your birthday? April. I'm going, April, dandy, I can do this by then, I think. Okay. how old are you going to be? 95. I'm 95, for heaven's sake. Let's invite the world here, you know. Come on, let's have a party out of this and do something amazing for a party. So here we are. Here we are. The secretaries have made a beautiful program for you here. The words of Jesus Christ, the apple tree on the backside here, go home and think about this. You know, this is really, really a wonderful historic poem, but Jesus Christ, the apple tree is better than all the fruits and the things that we see. But also the God be in my heart, God be in my head, you know, God be in my leaving even, you know, the last verse of this, the last song that the choir sang. Anyway, I'm very grateful for all of you coming. You know, I said, I hope we will have people come. Of course we will. We've got the choir. When he said he needs, come thou fount of every blessing, I said, well, okay, that includes a good choir. Thank you all for making time to do this, and we someday maybe may do it again together. So anyway, thank you all, family, friends, church family, choir. Matt, thank you for carrying and pulling it together. Granddaughters, wherever in the world you are out here now. And John, thank you so much. 44 years in the choir, he says he's been. So that's a true, right. True statesman, a gentleman, and again, kind of a patriarch of our crowd here. He travels twice a week. I don't know how many miles that is to Gap, back and forth to choir rehearsals late at night, bad weather, all of that. He's always here. Sunday mornings, he's always here. We can be very grateful for people who are very faithful to the family of God, the family of our church family here, but also just are faithful to their ministry here to our church body. So many thanks to all of you for supporting them. Many thanks, John, for creating such an interesting segment of life for me here. Interesting. You can tell it's not all quite in my wheelhouse, but maybe till I have to do this some other day, maybe I'll be a little better at it all. Anyway, many thanks. We have yet prayer, I think, before we go to eat. So is anything else you need to say? Guy, yes. Anything else? Nothing else needs to be said from me, but thank you. Many thanks for what your appreciation.
Let us pray. Oh God, we thank you for this beautiful day, outside and inside, for the gift of life, a wonderful gift, for the beautiful gift of music, which enriches life. We thank you especially for the life of John Hagen, the years of strength and health you've given him, for his ability and reliability and generosity, for what he has meant to this church, to his family, to his community. We give you thanks, and we pray that you will continue to keep him strong in body, mind, and spirit. We thank you for the meal that has been prepared for us, and we ask that you will be present among us as we gather around the tables. In Christ's name we pray, amen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. I don't want to give you up. You care about people and your music.
Many thanks. You go first, so you sit down and get some real food.
This was wonderful, John.
Great job.
Thank you so much.
I have to do it again. You can help screw it a little bit.
Yeah, I know.
Help me do it better.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Fantastic job. Yeah, I'll take care of the piano.